Today I'm going to do a really quick initial review on this unit from Best Lace Wigs. This is a 18-inch all human hair lace front wig from bestlacewigs.com. This is on the cap number 9, so it's about 2 to 3 inches of lace in the front and about 2 inches around the back. So it has 3 combs, 2 combs on the side, 1 in the middle, and it also has the adjustable band in the back. As far as the combs, I like the combs that are on the side, but I don't like the comb that's in the middle, simply because my hair is braided underneath and I put a wig cap on. So if I try to use the middle comb, it either snags my braids or snags my wig caps. So I wish that comb in the back would have actually been in the front, or maybe 2 in the front, or just not there. I'm not sure if I'm gonna remove it or not, but I just try not to use it when I install my unit. Thus far, I haven't had any major issues with the unit. I will say, I think this is definitely true to length. I think this is actually 18 inches curled. So I don't plan on straightening this unit, so I'm not sure how long it would be bone straight. But I do like it so far as the length is concerned. One thing that I did notice is when the hair is wet, or if the hair is semi-dry and you continuously finger comb it or try to puff it out or just detangle it, it gets very, very, very frizzy. And I don't like that.
What I do is I wet it at night.
This is my spray bottle, and my spray bottle is a little bit, maybe a dime size amount of conditioner, and the rest is filled with cool water. So I spray it at night, I hang it up, and I don't touch it. And that is about, usually I do that about 8 o'clock when I get home from work. And when I wake up in the morning at about 7:30 and put my wig on, it's dry. I haven't noticed any tangling on this unit. The only shedding that I received was when I washed it. I haven't noticed any shedding. I actually brush my unit out every single day that I co-wash it.
This particular hair blends very well with my natural hair.
So I have very, very, very curly slash wavy hair. So this unit is perfect. Thank you guys so much for watching. See you next time.